Today, we are going to learn short and long vowel sound. Okay? Long sound and short sound of vowel. What are vowels, baby? Vowels are A, alphabet E, I, O, and U. These are vowels, right? So, each vowel has two different sounds. Short sound and long sound. Okay, so let's see what are these sounds. Okay, today we are going to learn short and long sound of alphabet U. What is the short sound of alphabet U? Okay, then what is the phonetic sound of alphabet U? It is? You are right. Short sound of alphabet U is? What is the long sound of alphabet U? That is alphabetic sound, right? So what is the alphabetic sound of U? It is U, right? So short sound of alphabet U is? Phonetic sound. What is the phonetic sound of alphabet U? Phonetic sound means U says A. So short sound of U is A. Long sound of U is U. Short sound of U is A. Long sound of alphabet U is U. Let's try some example, okay? Oh, look, they are taking bath in a tub. Okay? So, what is the beginning sound of tub? That is T. What is the ending sound of tub? That is B. So, what is the middle sound? Let's try T, A, B, tub. So, what is the middle sound? That is A. What makes phonetic sound A? Alphabet U, right? Look, T-A-B, T-A-B. Okay, now let's try example of long sound of U. What is the scientist having in hand? It is tube. So what is the beginning sound of tube? That is T. What is the big ending sound of tube? That is B. So what is the middle sound? Let's try now. T, U, B, tube. So U sound is long sound of alphabet U. Yes. Who has come along with you? That is alphabet E. So whenever you will have long sound of U, E will come as a friend. Okay? So look, T, U, B, tube. Right? Let's try another example. Uh-oh, so cute. Look at the cub. So many cubs the lioness has. Let's try the word cup. What is the beginning sound of cup? It is K. What is the ending sound of cup? That is B. What is the middle sound of cup? Let's try now. K, A, B. What makes the sound A? Which alphabet makes the sound A? That is U. U says A, right? Okay. So, K, A, B. K, B. Okay, right? So, that is the short sound, phonetic sound of alphabet U. Okay. Now let's try long sound of alphabet U. Okay. O. What is the shape? It is cube. So what is the beginning sound of cube? That is K. What is the ending sound of cube? That is B. So what is the middle sound? Let's try K U B cube. Let's see what makes U sound. It's long sound of alphabet U, right? Cube. But who has come along with alphabet U? It is alphabet E. E has come as a friend to make long sound of alphabet U. Okay? So look. K, U, B. Cube. Right? This is long sound example of alphabet U. But here, K, A, B. Cub. That is short sound of alphabet U. Okay? Thank you.